won the first two. They haven't swept the season series from the Canucks since 1995-96. That was a five-game season series. Here's Miller in on the left wing. Throws on the brakes. Passes behind the goal. Besser out the near side. Feeds back to Ian Cole. Long shot. The front end. Score! JT Miller, 24 seconds in. And the Canucks have the start they were hoping for as Miller makes it 1-0.
For the 44th time this year, the Canucks have the first goal. Watch how casually the Avs get back into the play. Nobody really fronts anybody. Nobody really attacks the puck carrier. And Miller's going to get to the front of the net. He's standing in front of Devon Taves. The shot's lofted from Cole. And this is a terrific tip.
Avs get the puck again. Duhaime centers, comes all the way back to Josh Manson. A shot, glove saved by DeSmith. Here's Zadora. Miller has the puck and he's through center with speed. In on the left wing again. Miller this time goes round the net. First one in front. McKinnon scores! How do you spell relief? Well, just take a look at that shot there. Ilya Mikheyev, his first goal in 35 games, and it's 2-0 Vancouver.
This is an enormous burden off Ilya Mikheyev, who has been all over the front of the net over the last 10 days or 2 weeks. A strong play by Miller. That's Taves and Makar on the ice again. Nichushkin gets caught watching the puck, and 2.5 minutes in, Miller's got a goal and an assist.
To Hoglander jumps onto the far corner. Elias Pettersson there, swings it to the crease. Hoglander in front, couldn't get to the loose puck. Now Hironik with a long shot, didn't get through. Pettersson back to Suter. Into the middle, Hironik, one-timer. And that either was stopped by Georgiev or hit Hoglander in front of him. And an overtime winner his first game back, and another strong performance in Calgary. Here's McCann picking up the puck and moving, and he's got Besser in front. There's the pass off his skate, and then deflected wide of the goal. Pulls away from Pod Colson, tries a sharp angle shot that ricochets to the blue line. Sam Girard, a long test off the pad, and another save by DeSmith. Second stop in tight.
You'll watch this traffic as it's Duhaime in front of the net.
Pass blocked by Lindholm. He's in with a feed across. Garland shoots, stopped by Georgiev. Came out to challenge and stopped that puck, which was rolling when Garland stepped into it.
Got to get as quickly to Makar as he can. Leg down to block the pass, and the fact that this puck is rolling a little bit on Garland is going to make this a more difficult save for Georgiev as the puck comes.
Manson slides it the other way. Duhaime in, dishes to the side. Middlestad with a nice move, then they get a quick shot. That was stopped by DeSmith, and makes another save, sliding to his right as he stayed with it and stopped Yakov Trenin yet again. DeSmith got a piece of it. Hughes gets the puck, puts it up the middle. That's intercepted. Chance for Duhaime, and a stop by DeSmith, who took it off the mask, I think. Walker bumped by Bluger. Garland almost intercepted. Now